excited to say that I'm the new face of Centrebet. So over the past 3 days, we've been shooting a series of TV commercials for their upcoming campaign, and it's been a lot of fun. What fires me up is definitely anything that is high risk taking. I'm a bit of an adrenaline junkie, so lots of sports. I love sport.
Fire up.
I get fire in my belly. Very competitive. Boxing is such a mentally and physically challenging sport. I think you push yourself to the limits in all areas, and I think it also helps you in every area of your life. I think any female who wants to start boxing, it's fantastic. I couldn't be a bigger advocate for it. It's very empowering for women. Look, the secret to being a champion is no doubt about it, that it requires a lot of hard work. And I think you also have to have a certain level of mental and physical toughness about you. And, you know, never giving up. If you get knocked down, make sure you get back up. How do I fire up before a fight? Look, I'm a big fan of music. I really like to listen to motivational music. Buck Betty is on my playlist. And surrounding myself with encouraging people in my dressing room. My toughest opponent probably my sister. She thinks because I'm a fighter, she goes, oh, you've got nothing. And she used to throw forks at me in my room. And like, come on, Lauryn, let's go. Let's fire out the back. Tip for firing up a boring date. I haven't really been on any boring dates, but I'd probably just walk out. See you later, alligator. When I'm betting, I definitely use my heart over my head, unfortunately. But I'm hoping with the new relationship with Centrebet, my best bet is yet to come.